important when you solder to make sure that you put on enough and that you preheat the surface in an even manner so it draws the solder right into what you're trying to solder together. It's very important to have that good connection. I cleaned all the copper wire. There's no oil on it or fingerprints. You can see how nice and shiny it is. You can see how easy it is. If the wire is nice and clean, the solder takes very nicely. That one doesn't look like it has enough. One more time. Today, we will make a lot of advancement because the weather is nice and cool. Not too humid. Did I say inhumid?